Yo. Sorry.
Abuelo.
I don't know why we did intro like that, but the thing is that I don't really feel like showing my face.
Man, you rocking some corny shit today, man. Get out of here, hard man.
Sorry, bro. Somebody was trying to test me.
That felt kind of nice. Do it again.
I can't cuss. I try to keep it from. Shut the freak up. There you go. Take that. And you? You're a freaking
moron. You smell bad!
Freaking moron. Alright, there you go.
What's with you, Ryder?
Respect has
What's
to be
up,
earned, sweet.
What's up, Ryder? What's up, Big Smoke
money.
And
so what
Sweet?
You, saying? You don't respect me? What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry.
Man,
hey, man cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what
wrong.
About some tacos? Tacos? Again? Hell no.
Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken. Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Let's do this.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for Sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say
it. Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't seen shit.
Up on the guy.
Taking number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Dang, Big Smoke that much?
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean,
yeah.
I didn't know she was hit until it was all over.
How'd you get the
right,
food
right,
that
right,
fast?
Right. Let's eat. Hey, don't we got beef around here? We been getting into it with these fools.
Mm. I can't stand cold. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food. Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by.
Let's go, let's go.
Whoa. Hit it. Go, go, go. Hit the gas. We gotta act these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
Shit, I'm enjoying my meal. I kill the asshole. Shit, this is a great sandwich.
Speed it up a little. Smoke, shit. Stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke. Shoot.
Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
Ain't this old duck. Got hair on my nuts and I'm a little
bit of a
My special.
Oh, shit. I got ketchup all over the seat.
What are you doing?
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand. But these was clean pants.
Stab out of here, CJ.
Come on, CJ. Earn your keep. CJ, watch the damn road.
Man, you gotta ease up, sir.
Thanks, homie.
That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those ballin' fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man, that food filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time, you better start blasting, or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby. That's one up for the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Who was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just a game.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on Smoke and relax, homie.
Get off Fantastic, you hit me!
Wanted nagging, I buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man. Guns we working with now.
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at them? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Max, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Yeah. Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
What happened to the fam? Where the love at?
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You full of shit.
Appreciate that. Thanks.
That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir.
We want to get the people who did it.
I think Emma was a great friend for
you. You come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass ball of fool!
I guess I'll go then.
Oh, yeah, family would be so proud of you, boy.
Woo! Know what I'm saying?
Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass and your ass. You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Shoot like that tire thing. Wait, hold on. Let me edit this real quick.
Soften you not, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off at my crib, baby.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never. Thanks, CJ.
Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beagle around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
Punk bitch.
Right, Colbert. Shut up.
Come in, come in.
Dang, bro. So annoying.
Changing room's over there, sir.
Okay.
Weed money, same difference. My wife up and left my damn Fiero.
Sir,
I had a dream, and it died in San Andreas.
I'm probably going to lose all my money. Watch this.
Always a pleasure, sir.
He's just a trifling. Gonna shoot me over $200, man. Can't you see I'm busy being high?
Not yet.
After we kiss, baby, we're gonna have to get really dirty. It's the rules.
It was a pleasure, sir.
What's
up,
man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason, now you back. All it is CJ drive here, CJ drive there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good gunman, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
And you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Get out my face! Where we going, homie? Rolling Heights, Paula's country. Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Turf, you dog ready?
Yeah, for sure, I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Speed up a little, we sit. Move it, CJ.
We iced him, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
What is you doing? CJ, man, what I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Yeah, them my dogs now.
Come on,
baby. Run.
Stay out of here, CJ.
CJ.
Homie,
That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools. Let's roll.
Oh, man, that caught me in quick. Move, bitch.
Carl, don't run out on me again. Stab out of here, CJ.
That's going in my retirement fund.
Speed up a little bit. Sit.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more bottles so we can cap. Smash on it, Carl, smash! Man, what'd I tell y'all? Told you he was a buster.
Shouldn't fuck with GSF, fool.
Babylon, CJ, Babylon.
For sure, you know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.